Welcome to the Registrar Office tutorial on using SSB Banner to give course overrides for students. When registering for courses in Banner, students in some cases will be stopped from registering for a course and be presented with an error message. It's important to understand what these errors mean and how they can be resolved. If a student is unable to get into a class due to a restriction of some type, the error message will display on the screen and a copy will also be sent to the student's Buffalo State email account. The student should then bring a copy of this email to their advisor for further review. It's important the advisor know the exact error message so they can understand the issue. Please make sure your browser window is completely open to be able to view this tutorial in its entirety. In this example, we will look at a student attempting to register for TED 360W and being instructed that a prerequisite is required that the student does not have. Once the instructor of the course understands the error the student is seeing, they may decide just for that student to do an override, in this case, a prerequisite override. As you can see, there is a hyperlink for Add Errors that takes the student to the Banner Registration Add Error page that describes what different errors mean and how to resolve them. As mentioned earlier, a copy of this error message also goes to the student's Buffalo State email account, and this is what it looks like. It informs the student of the error message, the instructor's name, and their email address, along with the course they were attempting to register for. The student can then forward this email to the instructor to request an override. This email contains all the necessary information for the instructor to make an informed decision regarding an override. How to enter overrides in SSB Banner for faculty. Faculty logs into Banner SSB, entering user ID and PIN. Select Faculty and Staff from the main menu. From Faculty Staff Services, choose Registration Override. Select a term and click on the Submit button. Enter the student ID or name and click on the Submit button. Search type should be All. The next screen shows you the name of the student you selected. Click on the Submit button. Select from the drop-down menu the type of override you want to grant, then enter the course information and click on Submit. Click on Submit. As you can see, you will get a confirmation message that the overrides have been saved. It's important to note that the override does not register the student for the course. The instructor is still responsible for alerting the student the override is done and asking them to try again to register for the course. It is not uncommon for certain courses to have multiple restrictions. The student will be alerted to these as they occur during the registration process. Restrictions, such as prerequisites, can be observed by clicking on the course within SSB or also going to the Detailed Class Information section. If the department feels the overrides for a particular course are more the norm than the exception, they should take a look at the restriction and work with the department chair on any necessary adjustments.